friends, this is your Magesh, your AVA consultant, and today we are at Maimam Bhuja, one of beautiful home theater, and it's a real-time concept and live reality. So I'll show you, please come with me. So there's a beautiful door for this house, and please come. So this is her interior's house, and is also my friend. I'll take you through this, and this is integrated by USK Electronics and designed by AVTCS, that's me. And if you come across this entire living hall, now we are in a dilemma where to place a TV and how to, you know, experience the home theater in such kind of flats. So the new technology and new way of experiencing home theater and enjoying the luxury feel of this flat is by having a system like this. And the beauty of this system is you can have it in a pure bright conditions as well as you can have it in a very closed conditions by just closing of this beautiful partition, which is just hardly 2 inch thickness, but it is acoustic backing door. And this is how the entire home theater becomes a private space whenever there is a heavy listening mode experience which needs to be there inside. And whenever there is a living room sort of experience, well, a TV watching or a regular thing, then you can just slide it off and then everything retracts back and this becomes your open space living theater. Over here we have a CLR screen, which means ceiling light rejection screen. Which means the screen, above the screen you can see these lights. So these lights have got no impact on the screen because it rejects totally. So that is the meaning of ceiling light rejection screen. So it rejects all the light which is falling on top of it, and it will only accept the light which is coming from the bottom, that is a projector Optoma P2 Pro, which is the latest 4K laser projector suitable for living spaces like this. So this light is being falling and then it reflects back to the seating level. So that is the kind of material that we have selected for the screen. I'm coming to audio system. So my friend who is an interior, who wants a best in class audio clarity, and he doesn't compromises, and he's also a gamer, and he does a lot of techie sort of activities. So this is his den, and in this he listens to music. So if you want an audiophile kind of experience, then towers are the best solution for it. And this is Q950 towers from KEF, and we have a couple of them at the left and right, giving us a beautiful stereo imaging from the center. And coming to the home theater, so this entire home theater is powered up with an amplifier called Denon 3700. Which is what, 9 into 180 watt with all these features, with 8K enabled AirPlay 2 for playing stereo and all, and also 11.2 channel processing, which we are not using in this case. But this is a beautiful processor which is available over here, which has got amazing technology of DTS, you know, Dolby Atmos, and all these enabled features. And now coming to the rear section of this thing, this is a 5.1.4 home theater, which means there are 5 speakers at the ear level and 4 speakers in the ceiling level. And there's one subwoofer, which is a beautiful massive subwoofer, PB1000 Pro. So that is a subwoofer from SVS, which is installed. And this section of home theater is fabulous, and let's experience the video quality and audio quality of the home theater. This is totally enabled with a voice-based system, Alexa enabled. And so you can hear that in the ping.
Which skill do you want to enable?
Switch on the home theater.
I found a few matches for that.
Yeah, it's switching on the home theater. So that's a beautiful part of this home theater. we can see, so here we can see at the background, right now the image is super bright, and once I switch off the lights also, there is no much impact to the entire image. It's almost the same. So that's the beauty of, so now the almost the lights are off, I can say. And now I'm increasing the brightness of the entire this thing. So there is no deviation from the picture clarity, I can say 100%. And you can watch it in bright conditions of light and you can watch it in dark conditions. So there's no impact at all. So that's the beauty of this home theater. So if you want such kind of beautiful home theater in your living room, then you should subscribe to USK Electronics and hit the bell icon and like icon for more such kind of updates and solutions for your living room. Thank you for watching, and this is Magesh signing off, your AV consultant.